Saint Sophia. Sights. As you walk into the inner narthex, look up to see a brilliant mosaic of Christ as Pantocrator, ruler of all, above the third and largest door, the Imperial Door. Once through this door, the magnificent main dome soars above you. This, the greatest of all domes, is supported by 40 massive ribs, constructed of special hollow bricks made in Rhodes from a unique light, porous clay, resting on huge pillars concealed in the interior walls. The curious elevated kiosk screened from public view in the Sultan's loge. Ahmed III had it built so he could come in, pray and leave again unseen, thus preserving the imperial mystique. The ornate library, on the west wall, was built by Sultan Mahmud I. In the side dial to the northeast of the imperial door is the weeping column, with a worn copper facing pierced by hole. Legend has it that the pillar is that of Saint Gregory the Miracle Worker, and that putting one's finger in the hole can lead to ailments being healed if the finger emerges most. The large 19th century medallions inscribed with gilt Arabic letters are the work of master calligrapher Mustafa Izzet Effendi, and give the names of God, Allah, Muhammad and the early Ali and Abu Bakr.